Well, many Americans bought a dog during the pandemic because they were working from home. Some people, you know, they might have been a little bit lonely. As things gradually opened up, as things continued to gradually open up, some of those pandemic pooches might soon have separation anxiety. Nicole Ellis is a professional dog trainer on the Amazon series, The Pack. She recommends starting with a few simple steps, like leaving the house for short periods. She also says to try to feed and walk them at a time when you would normally leave for work, and don't make a big deal about leaving or returning.
Really want to give them a good cuddle and say goodbye. Do it half an hour before you leave. And when we leave, just a simple, okay, I'll be back. Leave. If we make a big fuss, they're like, oh no, what's happening? And we're going to work up that anxiety. And it's the same thing when we come home. They're losing their minds. They're so excited. And believe me, I'm really excited to see my dog too. And I have a hard time, but I'm just like, just wait till he's calm. Wait till he's calm. Reward that calm behavior. And when he calms down, then get on the floor, love him up and cuddle him. But we don't want to reward that really frantic energy.
Another suggestion, don't give your dog the full run of the house when you leave. And give them their favorite toys when you're away or items that smell like you.